Here, let's get some milk. How about these things? Okay, milk, eggs, yogurt. I need cheese. We got any cheese on sale? Yeah. Okay, let's get one of these. It's like $5 off. Try and stay away from frozen slop. I'm gonna try and stay away from slop altogether. I know you've seen me going into McDonald's twice at least, but I'm gonna try and eat clean these next couple weeks. So expensive now. Can't do ground beef because I'm trying to eat lean, so we'll get some steaks. This is how I should buy it. I should buy a family pack. This looks like the cheapest way to go. Go with this guy. Get a carrot. I have a carrot in my fridge, but it wilted away because I didn't use it. Take this one. Get a mushroom. I'll get some sprouts. Oh yeah, switching from the mass gainer this week to just protein powder because I'm no longer trying to bulk. I made it from 165 to 200 pounds, so I'm ready to do a cut down to 185 now. So So I don't need the gainer. Get this stuff. No, I need to stay away from juice. I'll get a lime. Grab two. Just getting stuff for today and tomorrow. I don't need to get any dry pastas. I'll do that kind of shopping tomorrow. Actually, I'll stay away from pasta while I'm cutting, to be honest. Yeah, whenever these are on sale, I grab one. They're already expensive as hell as they are, but it's worth it grabbing when they're on sale. Okay. I forgot some fruit, just some bananas.